are you? This is Todd Fox Burgess, and so I decided to today we're going to explore a place I've never been before, and it's going to be Arkadia Moon. So I'm on the my way. I put the focus straight on there, so I'm gonna head straight there. I might go visit planet Arkadia afterwards, but I've never been on the Arkadia Moon. I own 7D, so really not a lot of them, but I'm curious. I heard some nice things about it. I read some nice things about it, and so we're gonna give it a chance, and it'll make me decide on whether I would like to get more shares of Arkadia Moon, even though they don't pay. But I think that a lot of planets and a lot of areas are just underappreciated, and that's one of the reasons why we're exploring together. Hopefully put a video online that's interesting, so we'll see where that leads. I'm going to just stop the video for right away, and I'll talk to you when I get closer to the Arkadia Moon, okay? So, I'll talk to you soon. Okay, we're closing in on it. The Arkadia Moon. Home of the Oompa Loompas. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and the music that you hear in the background, that's my band Samsara. If you want, you can check it out at samsara.rocks. We're gonna land very soon. I might have to download the planet. Yes. Okay, so we're on the moon. I plan to mine the moon. Oops. let's see what this looks like on the moon. We're leaving Arcadia. No, I'm not leaving Arcadia Moon. Certainly not leaving. They're approaching Arcadia Moon. Wow, so this is nice. What type of vehicles are here? Trade terminal, storage terminal.
We don't care what you say, all you want is to see the world.
I was hoping that be like a reward when you show up there and you're stuck in storage.
We are not carrying the whole weight of the world on our shoulders.
Level 3 finder.
This is really nice.
Whoever did this.
A few seconds.
She sent to me. Well, hi there. You seem like a strong-spirited individual. You please assist me in checking on the extractor. These play an extremely important part in creating atmosphere here on the moon. I need you to go. All the extractors and just send me the data that they show on the console. You know, simple maintenance documents. If you can do this for me, I will pay you with a pizza credit you can use in one of our brokers. Excellent. You will see against the wall is a map showing the location of the extractors. Use it to find your way to correct location. Thank you for doing this for me. I'm swamped with all the new data, and I have to report it back to the head office. I think this is a really nice place. Super underrated. So sad, man. Well, maybe we can all get together and get this place going. So I'm gonna try to use the same technique as this is cool. I live on this moon. Arkadia right there. Thank you. suddenly I'm super slow because I forgot to put my stuff in storage. I've got 201 items I should have. Okay, so sorry, I haven't driven this very often. how to speed up the process. Okay, so storage, that's the one. I'll have to forget these on the moon before I leave, right? here. Level 3.
Ooh.
I didn't think I'd be hunting these guys. Colors are very gassy. I can really smell the sulfur. So I think I might stay for a few days there on Arkadia Moon. Well, I'll be going to bed soon, I'm tired. Ultimately, I'm heading back to Calypso. I take my sweet time to travel around the universe. There you go! Manura challenge rank increased. There you go, completed something. Yeah, so I mean, there are... definitely some creatures to discover here, some of the codexes to complete, and that's good for my skills. So I'm gonna take care of that. Okay, so this is Arkadia Moon, folks. It's really nice. Come and visit it. It deserves to be discovered. I think it must have, like, because the first claim that I got was like a medium. So it probably has some form of like concentrated mining there. Like you would find on maybe Foma. Or on Arcadia Underground. Let's go see what the codex has to offer. I'm trying to get as fast as I can to level 70 so I can get my commando. I'm gonna go for anatomy. Okay guys, so this is Arkadia Moon. I'm gonna log off and tomorrow I'm gonna log back on. I'll do more shows about Arkadia Moon because I think it deserves it. So have a good night everybody. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and comment. Also, go check out my music, my rock band. Every time you listen to my show, I get paid for the music that plays in the background. If you listen to the lyrics, you see it. Anyways, have a good one. Take care. Bye.